Hello, my dear friends. Now I am in Pripyat city. You know that Pripyat city is abandoned cross town. And now we will see apartment of Lyudmila and Vasily Ignatenko. Vasily Ignatenko, it was one of the firefighters who unfortunately died in Moscow hospital number 6 after Chernobyl accident. It was real hell. And now we will see where lived these people in Pripyat. Come on. Fire station in Pripyat has very sad history. In night of accident, all guys, very younger guys, very brave firefighters, were on the roof number 4 and 3 at Chernobyl nuclear plant. And level of radiation was too high that these guys unfortunately died in few weeks after accident. It was too creepy death. But these people saved the world because close to reactor unit number 4 allocate 3 in other units, and they stopped this creepy fire. But unfortunately, all these people died. And now you know we going to abandoned apartment of family Ignatenko. But you can see one of the part of fire station. It was very high building where few people following the situation in city. So friends, now you can see the building where lived family Ignatenko, and now we're going to their apartment. And around us is Pripyat and beautiful garden. It looks like forest today because 35 years without people, it's not a joke. And what you can see, house that now we move to apartment Ignatenko. Now we're trying to find it. Can see how we go. Now we're looking for apartment because I remember where it's located, and I think now we found it. It's not here. No, another maybe. And this no. Now we go into another part of this building. Friends, we finally found the apartment of Ignatenko. You can see how it looks. It's real apartment of Lyudmila and Vasily Ignatenko. And maybe this shoes, it's shoes of Lyudmila, maybe from wedding.
and name Vasya, Vasily. Vasya Vasily.
Friends, if you like the history of Chernobyl zone and of Pripyat, please take your like, subscribe to my channel, and bye.